Lighting up the way, Valley Electric Association.
Hi, I'm Veronica De La Rosa, and this is your student news. Nye County students, this week, Pahrump Valley High School has their first football game of the season. It will be held in the PVHS football field against Lowry High School. Junior varsity will be playing at 4:30 p.m., and varsity will be playing at 7 p.m. It's $3 for student entry and $5 for adults. So please go and support our team. The WIOA Youth Works Program assists youth in gaining an educational degree. It also helps students gain long-term employment. They do educational services, work readiness training, youth development, and gives you connections to a community. For more information, contact Andrew Gonzalez at 775-727-9970 or Monique Fisher at 775-537-2323. Improv Club is having their first meeting tomorrow, August 22nd, in the auditorium. It'll be held from 2:30 p.m. to 4. Please go if you wish to do improv. This has been Veronica De La Rosa with your student news.